the suit. The skipper has helped out Afridi and his mates. Third one down here for the Kings.
I'll just have a look at this. Soft signal out. Does he get the hands underneath? Oh, comfortably. Comfortably. Well taken. Finally, we get the confirmation. Hales goes 66-3.
Keeper's adamant. Afridi joined him late in the eye. Here we go. Shahid Raza in the end gets the finger up. And Imad Wasim walks.
Surely that was out. Yeah. Just a little bit on it. And you know your decision's right when the batsman walks. Fifth wicket falls, 75-5.